Who loves ridiculously liberal Kirsten Engel? IRS agents. Not only did she back a law with billions in new taxes on families making under 75 grand, it also nearly doubled the size of the IRS, the wealthy elite. It gave them tax breaks on fancy electric cars. Prisoners. Engel backed a bill that gave stimulus checks to prisoners. The only people who don't love liberal Kirsten Engel? Hardworking Arizona families. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.